Hey everybody, what's happening? It's Michael Carter here from MoneyMike.com. Now, when you're creating sites, what is one of the biggest problems when creating a website on WordPress? I find one of the biggest problems, and I think most of you will agree with me, is getting these sites set up quickly. Okay, it takes a ton of time, especially when you have to start from scratch every time. And if you have perhaps you're in a niche and you have multiple sites in that niche, or maybe you have sites in different types of niches. Okay, you can have one site, 10 sites, 100 sites or more, and that is a huge task to take on, especially when you have to change things on your sites. But that initial setup can take a ton of time to do. You got plugins you have to delete all the pre-made pages on there. It's a real pain in the you-know-what. So, if there was a solution for that where you could have a site up and running like that within a few clicks and, have it optimized, ready to go to start adding content, I think that would be extremely beneficial for many of you running WordPress. So, what we're looking at is WP Fresh Start 3. Okay, this program has relaunched and they've made it even better. Okay, and what this does is this is going to allow you to create a site based in the WordPress platform quickly. Like within a few clicks, you'll have your site up and ready and optimized. It does all the heavy lifting and grunt work for you. Okay, so it creates all the pages that Google and other search engines want to see. For instance, it's going to create your about page, your contact page, all your legal pages, okay? And it automatically removes all the sample pages and posts that you don't want. You know those ones they include when you first start a site and you got to go through and find them and delete them all? It gets rid of all that for you. So you don't have to do that. And it adjusts the permalinks for you, okay? So this is important because it adjusts it to the post name. So this makes it search engine friendly. So whenever you post your blog, search engines are going to pick that up a lot quicker. Okay, it also creates multiple categories you want. Okay, that's super important. Like I said, it creates the blank posts for you, installs multiple plugins at once directly from WordPress.org. Okay, and this is all the latest and greatest plugins that you need. So really, really cool stuff. Like I said, if you run multiple sites, then this is definitely something that you want to pick up. Okay, this is WP Fresh Start. Now, tonight was actually the draw for the cash contest. So there was a prize that we're going to draw for $119. Now, here's the thing. Okay, keep this in mind. We didn't have any entries in tonight's contest. So, people missed out on $119 cash. Okay, that will be PayPal directly to you. Okay, so to get entered into this contest, okay, this is over. But for future contests, I want you guys to keep this in mind. Okay, we do daily cash contests. And to get your name into the hat for a draw, okay, you have to, after you purchase the product that I'm talking about, you go to my site, whatever that link is at the time. I'll show you this one in a second here because you can actually still pick this up. Actually, I'll show you right now. So this product is still available, okay? The cash contest has closed, but this is still available. So if you go to moneymike.com/WP-freshstart, you can still pick this awesome product up, okay? It's still available. Now, to get entered into the cash contest, okay, once you purchase, just send me your PayPal receipt to mike@moneymike.com, and then you're entered into the contest. Now, I want to reiterate, this contest has closed now, okay? You cannot win a cash prize for this. But keep this in mind for future contests because we do these contests daily. I'm constantly looking at, the best products that are out, the best courses that are available, and I provide these for you guys, all right? So keep that in mind. Now, you can check out my replays. This replay will be up on YouTube on the February 10th. So keep that in mind. And if you go to youtube.com/moneymikecom, okay, so youtube.com/moneymikecom, you can catch all the other replays there. lots of other great content. Again, I'm Michael Carter from MoneyMike.com, and I'll see you all again real soon. Bye-bye.